Okay, here we have a upright nose down funnel. As you can see, the nose is always facing the center. If you were to flatten this out and practice it, it would be a flat sideways circuit with the nose pointing in towards the center at all times. You could adjust the diameter of this by your collective inputs. That's it for this maneuver.